Hi everyone, we're here live with University High senior point guard Eric Reed. How are you today, young fella?
I'm good. Ready for the game.
Thanks for taking a moment. We're off the bench sports. Want to tell the OTBS family about yourself?
I'm 6'1". I'm 185, point guard. I'm touring class 2018. Got to all district, select all district last year. 2018 All Star for the East this year. And that's about it.
So, how's the season been going?
It's been going pretty good. We done played a lot of good teams, such as Riverside. Probably one of my best games this year, other than the game we had in Florida, where I had 28 and 7 assists. And you know, it's been rough. Not rough. Record wise, you know, we're not there yet. We're 15-9. But overall, as a team, I think we're getting better. So it's been pretty fun this season.
Well, the tough games that will get you prepared for the end of the season, what really matters, you know. It prepares you for district, also prepares you for your playoff run that you guys are going to make. You guys fight really hard. You got to see y'all play earlier in the year against EA. You were out that game, but
yeah.
your teammates fought really well.
Yeah.
How would you describe your senior season?
It's been, you know, leading, but also helping the players around me get better, helping the young guys get better individually as well. A lot of players on my team had to step up, especially when I was out, and I think they played really well, in my opinion.
Yeah.
And, you know, it was a tough one against EA, but they won two games before when I was out as well with a stress fracture on my foot. But I think they helped them out a lot individually and as a team.
Right. So one last question, and I'm gonna let you get back to business. Give us your list.
Right now I got an offer from LSUA. I had an offer from Xavier in Louisiana, and working on an offer from USC Upstate. School our district is going to is probably be USC Upstate, LSU, and Louisiana Tech.
Okay. You want to reveal now? What?
I might sign late April.
Okay. Just let Off the Bench Sports be there to share with you, all right?
Yes, sir.
All right, good deal. Thanks, man, for taking a moment with Off the Bench Sports. Have a great day.
You too.